សំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិ
ផ្សាយតាមរយៈវិទ្យុសំបុកឃ្មុំ FM 105 MHz ចានាងខ្ញុំយ៉នលីណេតសូមអនុញ្ញាតគោរពនឹងជំរាបសួរបងប្អូនជនរួមជាតិដែលកំពុងតាមដានស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាទីមេត្រីចាថ្ងៃនេះគឺថ្ងៃអង្គារ7រោចខែភទ្របទឆ្នាំរកានុប្បស័កពុទ្ធសករាជ2561ចាដែលត្រូវនឹងថ្ងៃទី12ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017លោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីមុននឹងលោកអ្នកនាងបានស្ដាប់នៅព័ត៌មានពិស្ដាពីកម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិនាងខ្ញុំសូមជូននូវមេត្តាការព័ត៌មានជាមុនសិនក្រុមតំណាងរាជគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិបាននាំគ្នាទៅឆោះនៅខាងមុខពន្ធនាគារត្រពាំងឆ្លុងនៅខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំនៅថ្ងៃទី11ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017ដើម្បីចូលជួបសួរសុខទុក្ខលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខារួមជាមួយនឹងប្រសាងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាបន្តសូមលោកអ្នកនាងតាមដានស្ដាប់នៅការផ្សាយរបស់យើងខ្ញុំដែលមានជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដូចតទៅលោកអ្នកនាងជាទីមេត្រីក្រុមតំណាងរាជគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅថ្ងៃទី11ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017បាននាំគ្នាទៅឆោខាងមុខពន្ធនាគារត្រពាំងឆ្លុងនៅខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំដើម្បីបង្ហាញពីគោលជំហរមិនគាំទ្រចំពោះក្រុមតំណាងរាជរដ្ឋសភានៃគណបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាដែលបានបើកការប្រជុំវិសាមញ្ញលើករណីអភ័យឯកសិទ្ធិសភារបស់លោកកឹមសុខាប្រធានគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិអនុប្រធានគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកស្រីមួសុខហួរបញ្ជាក់ថាជំហររបស់គណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិគឺស្នើឲ្យមានការដោះលែងលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខាលោកស្រីបន្តថាទោះជាយ៉ាងណាតំណាងរាជគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលកំពុងមានវត្តមានក្នុងស្រុកជាង20នាក់និងឈរនៅមុខពន្ធនាគារបើទោះជាមិនបានចូលជួបលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខាក៏ដោយក៏នៅថ្ងៃទី11ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017នេះតំណាងរាជគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនឹងទៅមុខពន្ធនាគារត្រពាំងឆ្លុងនៅខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំក្នុងគោលបំណងបង្ហាញជំហររបស់គណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិថាគណបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនគាំទ្រនៅអ្វីដែលជាការជំរុញនៅរដ្ឋសភាឲ្យមានការថ្កោលទោសរហូតទៅដល់មានការប្រជុំវិសាមញ្ញឲ្យតុលាការបន្តនីតិវិធីនៃការស៊ើបអង្កេតករណីលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខានោះឡើយលោកស្រីមួសុខហួរអនុប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានថ្លែងនៅមុខពន្ធនាគារត្រពាំងឆ្លុងក្នុងខេត្តត្បូងឃ្មុំថាក្រុមតំណាងរាជគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនធ្វើអ្វីដែលផ្ទុយពីច្បាប់ឡើយ
ក្នុងនាមយើងជាអ្នកតំណាងរាស្ត្រជាប្រជាសភាយើងត្រូវបន្តកាតព្វកិច្ចទួនាទីរបស់យើងគឺការតាមដានការបញ្ចេញមតិការតស៊ូមតិនៅគ្រប់រូបភាពដោយអហិង្សាយើងកោតទោសនោះណាក៏ដោយរំលោភនឹងច្បាប់រំលានច្បាប់រដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញហើយប្រើហិង្សាយើងអត់ត្រូវការហិង្សាទេតែផ្ទុយទៅវិញយើងត្រូវការឲ្យខ្មែរទូជាប្រទំដោះស្រាយជូនប្រទេសជាតិយើងត្រូវការការផ្សះផ្សាជាតិដើម្បីឈានទៅមុខទៅទៀតគឺយើងត្រូវការនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតមួយដោយសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ហើយបើសិនជាលោកប្រធានកឹមសុខាដែលជាប្រធាននៃគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិមិនមានការដោះលែងមិនមកចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតខាងមុខនិងកតាដទៃទៀតលក្ខខណ្ឌដទៃទៀតដើម្បីអំពីការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌ទេយើងមិនអាចចូលរួមនៅក្នុងការបោះឆ្នោតមួយតែមិនសេរីមិនយុត្តិធម៌ពីព្រោះលោកយើងនឹងធ្វើខុសនឹងឆន្ទៈនៃប្រជារាស្ត្រយើងនិងប្រជាជាតិយើងថ្ងៃនេះយើងដឹងហើយរដ្ឋសភាតំណាងរាស្ត្រនៃរដ្ឋសភាកំពុងតែប្រជុំវិសាមញ្ញចំពោះយើងវិញយើងមិនអាចចូលរួមបានដោយសារការប្រជុំនោះជាការប្រជុំមួយដែលរំលោភរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញដោយសារការប្រជុំនោះនិយាយអំពីអភ័យឯកសិទ្ធិនៃអ្នកតំណាងរាស្ត្រពេលណាយើងនិយាយអំពីអភ័យឯកសិទ្ធិទោះបីតអភ័យឯកសិទ្ធិអ្នកតំណាងរាស្ត្រក្តីមិនតក្តីឲ្យតែនិយាយអំពីអភ័យឯកសិទ្ធិនៃអ្នកតំណាងរាស្ត្រពួររឹមត្រូវតែមានយ៉ាងហោចពីទី3នៅពេលនេះយើងឃើញថាពួររឹមមិនបាន ีที่ใบเตนในรถสภีดูชนะเอาไว้ได้เกียร์การประชุมในรถสภีแต่เป็นในมองในยึดยุกหาเกียร์การรวมลงในรถหักทำหนุนนั่งและทำในกะในตำนางเรียนั่งปัดมันชีพไปน้องในรถสภีเยื่อดูชนะเยื่อส้มต่อตู้เจ็ดไปมาติดส้มอ้อยทำไมเกียร์ทำไมเยื่อจังออกเคลียร์รถตรงนอกสายเกียร์บุยเคลียร์ดำไปเชียนแต่การบุบไปแต่ในปรัชนาทำแต่ในประชีริเยื่อคือการบอชนอตไรเซรัยพรำเติร์นังจุดติดท่อเลือกฟินิจเตียดเยื่อมีการสอบตายไรเซรัยเยื่อบ้านตัวตู้ฟอร์ดมีปีกรมในทวีในโลกทีมกำศกาชาโรโฮดักไงนี่ไงนี่จีชายที่ประมุ่นเฮ้ยในทวีเหมือนตัวบ้านตัวตู้ไอกระซานามุ่ยของปีโกนกระไดรบโลเปกกระไดรบโลกทีมกำศกาเกจักเกจองเกหลงโลกปุ่มเปียนเกจอบประกันชาโรโฮดักไงนี่คือเมทวีเหมือนตัวบ้านตัวไอกระซานามุ่ยปีตุลาการเต้ตัวไปเชียร์เมทวีตาส้มเจริญดาวโซอ๋อปีดองต่อเฮ้ยก็ใช่แหละบองไฮไอเคยผ่าการเยียดจังอ๋อนี่ตรงตัวเนี่ยตีเยอะเชียร์แบบตรงนางเรียกชื่อเมียนกับตาปกเลยยืงเลยแต่หมอดเตยแต่หมอดตามตาที่เพื่อการรวมโลกโดยฉับไปยืงเชียร์แบบตรงนางเรียกได้เชียร์เนี่ยเมื่อการหักหนุนมัดอนุวัตฉบับอนุมัติฉบับอย่างไรดิเชื่อมีกระทับกระใจเฮ้ยเชื่อมุดเนี่ยดีใจก็เขยิมทรงเฉลี่ยหายืงเลยแต่ต่อสู้บนโตเตี้ยหลวงพ่อบอยยืงฉบับนะทรงออยมีการต่อเลงลูกประทินกำศกหาแต่เชี่ยเนี่ยตำนางเรียกทรงออยบนจอบในการบุพเพงเพยตอนยืงขยมสการมาจนยืงขยมไอ้ของตู้ไปยังไม่กระต่ายก็ยืงขยมโยเคยหาเลียนใจกับน็อตสไลด์ยืงทำไมนักหมายนั่งกระทับกระใจก็องการสหประชาชาตินั่งกับตั้งประกาศบอกสหกรมอันตรายชาติผมปิ้งตรงตัวเนี่ยตีเชียประเทศจะหักเลยใครในเขตกรุงเทพฯที่กรุงปารีสเติร์กโรดอมนอสไลจูประเทศชาติใหม่ยืนบัง
กาปีที่ไงตีประปีกันยะคณะกรรมธิการอาจารย์ไตรในรัฐสภาได้มีนแต่สำเร็จปีคางคณะพระประชาชนกัมพูชีบางสำหรับเชื่อเรื่อยกไงตีดับมุ้ยไข่กันยะดำใบสนาปีสมาชิกสภาพร้อมสิกได้ตกจัดจำร้อยเอาตุลาการปะนิเตวิธีเรื่องได้ลูกกำศขาอนุประเทศคณะปะสังกูจิตลูกใส่มัวสกหูเป็นเกียรท้ากรมดำนางรีระบกคณะปะสังกูจิตในใต้เรศาจมหอเติมมุกปนทีนิเกียระแปลงคลองดอกได้ด้อยมันเมียนกาเผยคล้ายจมปูกากุมเรียมนามวยลอยคณะปะสังกูจิตสังกูบอมร้าคาปีជាបន្តទៅទីនេះសូមជូននៅដំណឹងពីគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិ
សេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍គណៈកម្មាធិការអចិន្ត្រៃយ៍គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានធ្វើការប្រជុំកាលពីព្រឹកថ្ងៃទី9ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017ដោយបានធ្វើសេចក្តីសម្រេចជាឯកច្ឆន្ទនិងមានការគាំទ្រពីសមាជិកគណៈកម្មាធិការនយោបាយក្រុមសមាជិកសភាគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនឹងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំគណៈបកមកទីក្រុមបណ្ដារាជធានីខេត្តបានសម្រេចដូចតទៅ1កោតទោសយ៉ាងដាច់អហង្ការចំពោះការប្រើប្រាស់កងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធចូលទៅចាប់វាយខ្នងឯកឧត្តមកឹមសុខាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទាំងយប់អាទិត្យដោយរំលោភយ៉ាងជាក់ស្ដែងលើអភ័យឯកសិទ្ធិសភារបស់អ្នកតំណាងរាស្ត្រដោយមានចែងក្នុងមាត្រា80នៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញហើយទាមទារឲ្យមានការដោះលែងឯកឧត្តមកឹមសុខាជាបន្ទាន់2ឯកឧត្តមកឹមសុខានៅតែជាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបើទោះជាត្រូវឃុំខ្លួនក៏ដោយ3គាំទ្រចំពោះសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិដែលមានអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិសហគមន៍អឺរ៉ុបនិងប្រទេសជាហត្ថលេខីនៃកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសមួយចំនួនដែលបានសម្ដែងការថ្កោលទោសចំពោះការចាប់ខ្លួនប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិយ៉ាងកំរោនិងទង្វើបំពានសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនានានៅក្នុងព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជា4បន្តការងារគណៈបកឈ្មោះទៅរកការបោះឆ្នោតជ្រើសតាំងតំណាងរាស្ត្រអាណត្តិទី6ឆ្នាំ2018ដោយសង្ឃឹមថាសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិនិងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែររួមគ្នាជំរុញឲ្យបរិយាកាសនយោបាយនិងសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនៅកម្ពុជា មានភាពត្រឹមត្រូវស្របតាមកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសនិងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញឆ្នាំ1993ដើម្បីធានាដល់ការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីត្រឹមត្រូវនិងយុត្តិធម៌ជាមួយនឹងការគោរពឆន្ទៈពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវ 5ការប្រជុំវិសាមញ្ញរដ្ឋសភានៅថ្ងៃទី11ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017ដើម្បីផ្ដល់សិទ្ធិឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរបន្តការចោទប្រកាន់ឃាត់ខ្លួននិងឃុំខ្លួនឯកឧត្តមកឹមសុខាជាទង្វើខុសច្បាប់ព្រោះទោះបីរដ្ឋសភាប្រើប្រាស់គោលការណ៍នៃមាត្រា80នៃរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញដើម្បីលើកអភ័យឯកសិទ្ធិសភាឬការបញ្ចេញមតិឲ្យផ្អាកតាមមតិភាគច្រើន 3ភាគ4ក៏រដ្ឋសភាពុំមានគោរមគ្រប់គ្រាន់ក្នុងការប្រជុំសម្រេចបានដែររាជធានីភ្នំពេញថ្ងៃទី10ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2017គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិ សេចក្តីជូនដំណឹងកម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិ សូមជម្រាបជូនដំណឹងដល់បងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋសកម្មជនអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទាំងអស់ឲ្យបានជ្រាបថាកម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលផ្សាយនៅលើរលកធាតុអាកាសវិទ្យុសម្បុកឃ្មុំ FM 105ចាប់ពីវេលាម៉ោង13ដល់ម៉ោង14 ជារៀងរាល់ថ្ងៃនិងផ្លាស់ប្តូរការផ្សាយចាប់ពីថ្ងៃនេះតទៅ នៅវេលាម៉ោង 6:30 នាទីព្រឹកដល់ម៉ោង 7:30 នាទីព្រឹកវិញអាស្រ័យដោយបានជម្រាបជូនខាងលើសូមបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋសកម្មជនអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលតែងតែតាមដានស្ដាប់ការផ្សាយរបស់យើងតាមពេលវេលានិងម៉ោងខាងលើសូមជ្រាបជាព័ត៌មានសូមអរគុណ
ក្រុមអាដាមលោកពៀវសូមជំរាបសួរសកម្មជនសកម្មនារីអ្នកគាំទ្រគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិហើយសូមស្វាគមន៍អ្នកសាព័ត៌មានថ្ងៃនេះយើងនឹងពិភាក្សាគ្នាទៅលើប្រធានបទវិមជ្ឈការមូលដ្ឋានដោយយើងមើលឃើញថាមូលដ្ឋានរបស់យើងនៅមានបញ្ហាច្រើនមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមច្រើនហើយការអភិវឌ្ឍនៅមានកម្រិត ជីវភាពរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក៏នៅមានកម្រិតទាបស្តង់ដារនៃការរស់នៅក៏មានគម្លាតខុសគ្នាពីទីក្រុងឆ្ងាយពេកដូច្នេះជាទិសដៅគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចង់ឃើញការរស់នៅរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅតាមជនបទនៅតាមមូលដ្ឋាននឹងឲ្យបរិហាប្រហែលគ្នាកុំឲ្យមានគម្លាតឆ្ងាយពេកពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលរស់នៅទីក្រុងយើងចង់កសាង ធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចឲ្យមូលដ្ឋានរបស់យើងคลายទៅជាកន្លែងដែលអាចរស់នៅបានមានសេវាកម្មគ្រប់គ្រាន់ទៅដល់មូលដ្ឋានហើយអាចជាកន្លែងដែលមានការងារធ្វើកាត់បន្ថយចំណាកស្រុកពីមូលដ្ឋានធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចឲ្យមូលដ្ឋានរបស់យើងនេះคลายទៅជាកន្លែងដែលយើងរស់នៅដូចទីក្រុងដែរដូច្នេះខ្ញុំអត់មានអីទេគ្រាន់ចង់ជម្រាបជូនថាស្ថិតិនៅឆ្នាំ 2015រហូតដល់1643ប៉ុន្តែថ្មីៗនេះលើថាឃុំសង្កាត់ឡើងដល់1643ហើយហើយជាសំណួររបស់យើងសួរថាតើយើងធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យមូលដ្ឋានទាំងនេះឃុំនិងភូមិរបស់យើងคลายទៅជាកន្លែងដែលប្រជាពលរដ្ឋរស់នៅមានជីវភាព ប្រសើរជាងនេះដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសូមជូនវេទិកានេះទៅអាដាមហូវ៉ាន់ដើម្បីជំរាបជូនថាតើមូលដ្ឋានរបស់យើងប្រឈមទៅលើបញ្ហាខ្លះខ្វះខាតអីខ្លះនៅក្នុងបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះបាទសូមជើញអាដាមហូវ៉ាន់
សូមអរគុណថ្ងៃនេះយើងមានឱកាសល្អដើម្បីយើងពិភាក្សា លើបញ្ហាវិមជ្ឈការឃុំសង្កាត់ហើយបងប្អូនទាំងអស់ខ្ញុំឃើញខាងព្រំពេញនេះដែលខ្ញុំដឹងអ្នកខ្លះធ្លាប់ធ្វើចៅសង្កាត់ខ្លះធ្លាប់ធ្វើចៅសង្កាត់រងគឺថាជាទូទៅគឺយើងចេះដឹងបញ្ហាឃុំសង្កាត់ហ្នឹងគឺយើងធ្លាប់អនុវត្តផ្ទាល់របស់ខ្លួនយើងហើយអញ្ចឹងជាគោលការណ៍ទូទៅ ក្នុងរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធឃុំសង្កាត់ខ្ញុំសឹងថាមិនបាច់និយាយក៏បងប្អូនដឹងដែរគឺយើងធម្មតាយើងមានក្រមប្រសាឃុំសង្កាត់ហើយយើងមានមេឃុំយើងមានចៅសង្កាត់ហើយមកយើងមានជំទប់ ហើយយើងមានចៅសង្កាត់រងហើយមានគណៈកម្មការនានានៅក្នុងសង្កាត់រួចមកមានស្មានឃុំសង្កាត់និងបុគ្គលិកក្រៅក្របខ័ណ្ឌយើងមាននេះជារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធហើយបុគ្គលិកក្រៅក្របខ័ណ្ឌរើសមកយ៉ាងម៉េចអានឹងបងប្អូនធ្លាប់ដឹងមកហើយហើយរាល់ថ្ងៃការជ្រើសរើសណាការជ្រើសរើសបុគ្គលិកក្រៅក្របខ័ណ្ឌនេះក៏មានបញ្ហា ប្រឈមដែរអានឹងយើងចង់និយាយអ្វីដែលតាក់ទងនឹងការប្រឈមហើយមួយទៀតស្មៀននឹងក្នុងរចនាសម្ព័ន្ធស្មៀននឹងក៏មានការប្រឈមខ្លះដែរដោយសារនៅក្នុងឃុំសង្កាត់នីមួយៗមិនទាន់យើងមិនទាន់លុបបំបាត់បាននៅគេហៅថាការរើសអើងគណៈបកនយោបាយនោះមិនទាន់លុបបំបាត់បានទេការរើសអើងគណៈបកនយោបាយហ្នឹងគឺស្មានខ្លះគាត់ ចាំស្ដាប់តាមេឃុំឬក៏ចៅសង្កាត់ទេចៅសង្កាត់រងយើងនិយាយទៅក៏ស្ដាប់ទេអាហ្នឹងមកពីគាត់នៅចាំស្ដាប់តាលោកមេឃុំមួយហើយទោះជាកិច្ចការហ្នឹងជាកិច្ចការរបស់ជំទប់ទី1ជំទប់ទី2របស់យើងដែលត្រូវតំណាក់នងការងារមួយស្មានក៏ស្មានអត់យល់ព្រមដែរអាហ្នឹងគេហៅថានៅរើសអើងនិន្នាការនយោបាយនៅក្នុងសង្កាត់ នេះជាបញ្ហាប្រឈមក្នុងច្បាប់រដ្ឋបាលគុំសង្កាត់គេបានចែកមុខងារឲ្យយើងស្រាវជ្រាវគឺថាជំទប់ទី1ឬចៅសង្កាត់រងទី1ទទួលបន្ទុកគឺកិច្ចការហិរញ្ញវត្ថុហើយជំទប់ទី2កិច្ចការរដ្ឋបាលសង្គមកិច្ចសន្តិសុខអាហ្នឹងគឺជំទប់ទី2ដូច្នេះធម្មតាតើតើយើង ខុំខ្លះអនុវត្តវាអត់ស្មើគ្នាទីតង់កម្រិតនៃការរើសអើងហ្នឹងធំតូចជាងគ្នាទី2ទៀតសិទ្ធិអំណាចទួលនីតិនិងភារកិច្ចសិទ្ធិអំណាចទួលនីតិភារកិច្ចនេះខ្ញុំមិនចង់និយាយសិទ្ធិអំណាចមួយៗទេខ្ញុំចង់និយាយសិទ្ធិអំណាចជាទូទៅហ្មងរបស់ឃុំសង្កាត់នីមួយៗក៏មានការប្រឈមដែរការប្រឈមយ៉ាងម៉េចឧទាហរណ៍ថា ឃុំសង្កាត់ធម្មតាក្នុងច្បាប់រដ្ឋបាលឃុំសង្កាត់យើងអាចធ្វើសេចក្តីសម្រេចបានយើងអាចចេញដីកាបានយើងអាចចេញដីកាចោលដីកាឃុំដីកាសង្កាត់យើងអាចធ្វើបានប៉ុន្តែកន្លងមកឃុំសង្កាត់គឺអត់មានអំណាចនឹងទេឧទាហរណ៍ឃុំសង្កាត់មួយមានព្រៃឈើអញ្ចឹងនៅមួយខ្លួនប៉ុន្តែព្រៃឈើហ្នឹង
គេយកព្រៃឈើនឹងទៅសម្បត្តិធនាគារយកសម្បត្តិឬធនាគារយកទៅសម្បត្តិឃុំសង្កាត់អត់បានដឹងទេគឺគេធ្វើទៅម្ដងអាហ្នឹងឯងតែចង់និយាយថាយើងនៅខ្វះវិមជ្ឈការទៅលើឃុំសង្កាត់ដើម្បីឲ្យអំណាចរបស់គាត់អនុវត្តបានពេញលេខខ្ញុំយកឧទាហរណ៍មួយទៀតដូចនៅក្រុងព្រំពេញឧទាហរណ៍ដីបង្កក់ហ្នឹងបង្កក់ហ្នឹងបើយើងជាចៅសង្កាត់ខ្លួនយើងហើយសាលាក្រុងនិងរដ្ឋាភិបាលបើគិតឲ្យវិមជ្ឈការមកគ្នា គឺដីបង្កក់នឹងត្រូវឲ្យឃុំដំបងអស់សាលាសង្កាត់ស្រះចោនឹងឯងនឹងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនឹងសម្រេចសិនមុននឹងសម្រេចវិនិយោគនៅតំបន់បង្កក់នឹងនេះប៉ុន្តែទៅទៅវិញគឺឃុំសង្កាត់គ្នាអត់ទាំងដឹងផងជួនកាលគេរៀបចំគេគូប្លង់គេធ្វើស្អីស្អីហើយអស់ហើយបានឃុំសង្កាត់ដឹងក្រោយនេះជា ជារបៀបប្រជាការប្រជុំមួយដែលថាឃុំសង្កាត់គាត់មានបញ្ហាគាត់មានបញ្ហាលើអំណាចសិទ្ធិអំណាចអំណាចបើយើងនិយាយពាក្យវិមជ្ឈការហ្នឹងគឺគេនិយាយថារំលែកអំណាចរំលែកអំណាចហ្នឹងបើដល់ថ្នាក់ក្រោមមកដល់ថ្នាក់ក្រោមរបស់ខ្លួនអាហ្នឹងជាអ្វីដែលយើងកំពុងតែប្រជុំសព្វថ្ងៃនេះបញ្ហាមួយទៀតគឺក្នុងច្បាប់រដ្ឋបាលឃុំសង្កាត់រាល់ថ្ងៃមានចំណុចខ្លះមានមេត្រាខ្លះគេឃើញ ថាបើយើងធ្វើខុសគេអាចរំលាយឃុំសង្កាត់នឹងបានទៀតហើយរៀបចំរឿងថ្មីជាច្បាប់ឃុំសង្កាត់វាជានីតិ บกุลให้เหมือนนึกเดินเราคนนั้นคือการรักในการจบเท่าดูใช่ไหมมันเท่าเอาอย่างนั้นเจ้ากระทรวงมหาดไทยตอนนั้นรุมเรียกคุมสกัดเจ้าอย่างนี้อันนั้นได้ยึดจังยึดท่าอำนาจนี้คือกรบสกัดคลังมาเลยคุมสกัดยังคุมสกัดเรื่องไอ้กับเต่าสัวมอกองมอขันกันได้นี่เจียปัญหาประชุมมุ่งจุดนู่นให้นมียนปัญหาประชุมแต่เตี้ยโดยเจียปัญหาภายในอบรมนำโยติหอเนี่ยภายในอบรมยื่นคุมสกัดอัดเมียนซึกรีบจอมภายในอบรมได้คือเมียนซึกแต่ไม่ยากคือโจลทักกาช่วยเพื่อสลาเรียนช่วยสร้างซองสลาเรียนหรือก็ช่วยน่ะประมูลไปเชียร์ปวดรถเอาแต่โจลสลาเรียนแต่ปนังคุมสกัดได้เบื่อจังอ้อยมันวิมานการนั่งเป็นลิงยำกันอ้อยติหอนะภายในอบรมนั่งคือเต่าแต่ไม่คือเราแต่เอาอำนาจจะคุมสถานนั้นอย่างสร้างซ้อนอย่างแฮวมันดื้อเมาให้เตียงไอเดียเตียงการโรคทวิกาบอกก่อนให้ปัญหาประชุมมือเทียบคือปัญหาทวิกาหนึ่งแต้มดองปัญหาแต่ชมนั่นคือปัญหาทวิกาหนึ่งแต้มดองทวิกาไม่คือซับไงอ่ะเกมเหมือนมันเอาเย่คุมมวยมวยก็เอาทวิกาเมาปัญหาทวิกานั่งยืนรอบเพื่อเจ้าสุดการหรือรอบเพื่อมีคุ้มยืนดังอ่ะโดยแบบนางจ้ะโดยบังคิมจ้ะอันเลยก็เอาเมาปัญหาเธอตับเราล้มอ่ะตับใบใครใครนั่งอ๋ออ๋อเลยอ๋อซอลปีนักอัดเมียนเปิลดำใบทัวไอเดียเต๋จังดำใบอัดเมียนเดือดร้อนอ่ะเพียบน้องกาอัดปีบวัดเนินหนึ่งกันหลายเนื้อคมจะกัดบักล้วนลูกตาแต่เอาอย่างนักเอาอย่างนักทำการจะจำอย่างนักทำการเอาอย่างนักทำการนั่งกรุบกรอนดำใบกวาดตะตัวมันตกบำราที่มุ้ยคือท่าเลิกกาอักผิวเมียนกาฟื้นถนอลสลาริมติดเป็ดหรือก็รีบจอมเลือกสับประกำขนาดโตขนาดประชุมดำไปโรคการนี้เอาไปเจี๊ยบโพรดนักนักคุมสุการนั่งแต่กัดฟื้นมามุ้ยเทียดเต้าบัดไทม์เลือกการนี้สกัดบาลได้โดยสับไงการเงินสกัดบาลบาปจิปรถคือจะกอดยื่นอันเป็นช่วยคุ้มสกัดอันเป็นช่วยไอ้กาเซยังห้อยนะยื่นเตาเมียนแบบชูไม้มวยพิธาโดยเจรถยนต์นะโดยคณะความสกุลเจ็ดทวีนกับปุ่งจามนกปริเวณไอ้เด็กขาดจิตใจนั้นเตาเมียนรถยนต์ดักเนี่ยจมือเติมตอนเหมือนที่เป็ดได้อับกิดไหลนี่เกี่ยกาเซวาได้ช่วยกอดให้นกพนัยสังคมกันเจริญเทียดโดยเจปัญหาจักเจียสับไงหรือก็จนปิกาหรือก็โยทินปิกาสับไงเนี่ยคาดาเลงเพลงเลงไอตามเราจังนี่วิ่งมันคลายตัวเตะบ่ยืมเงินคงสกัดกรุ๊ปกรองตำรวจจนปิกาโน่ยืมเงินเรียบจอมบรมราชกษัตริย์เมียนการเงินฟื้นหายหนึ่งเมียนดำต้นสำหรับเรียบจอมสับประกำโตใต้สับประกำโตใต้เด็กกอดอาจารุณโนบานอันนั้นยังช่วยกับจักเจียเมียนแดนคือยืมเงินบกลึกจุ่มนุ้ยสังครัวดำไปช่วยก้อนทายตอมก้อนหรือก็อุปธรรมเจตถวิกาคลักคลักดอกปูก้อนเดลจักรเรียนพนายไอเดียอุตยาโดยพนายสันติศอกสันดับถนอกเครื่องเงียนนาตามทรัพย์ไงเกี่ยหาวทาภูมิคงไอสวัสดิเพียบปัญหาเราเรียนสวัสดิเพียบโดยกระทาแม่ในอดอดเลยทรัพย์ไงผุยปลุมล้างเนี่ยโอซีไอตาถามเงียบล้างงอมเนี่ยปรับประตูจักรสาวบัดเวียตอนหยิบโจทย์เตียนไปเตียนมือมุกมือก้อยจักรสาวเตียนอักษรมาพรอนดอลมุกเตียนหรอจริงอ่ะบ่ยื่นมันวิมาจักรเอาแต่คุมสกัดเต้ปัญหานี้เป็นนู้นแต่ประชุมจังนับประชุมไม่คือตาเอาคุมสกัดเกิดแต่ตัวก็เท่าภายในสั้นหรือสั้นสันดับรอบทุกทีเอาทีเรื่องเหม็นโดยจะเล่าตาเรื่องบาดได้ติดใบโยมาทำไมเอาไปทางปฏิกรรมจังได้เหม็นเนี่ยคือยังเมียนสั้นหรือสั้นบักคุมสกัดสำหรับกาเปียคุมสกัดหรือมวยเมียนปุ่นลิสเล่าตาปุ่นลิสคุมสกัดนั่นคือธรรมดาเป็นนู้นปุ่นลิสสกัดนั่นอย่าเอาเมฆคุ้มเจ้าสกัดได้เห็นเรื่องปุ่นลิสนั่นดำไปก็เป็นเชียร์มันดำไปก็เอามือกาเพียสวัสดิ์เพียสนึกน้องสันดับน้องนึกน้องคมสกัดบอกว่าไทยบ้านเนี่ยน่าจุกเรื่องเงียนเนี่ยน่าเลยละไปซีซองทมดมหรือก็เป็นปากกาที่หาตาเพียอาณาจักรเซนเซนนึกน้องคมสกัดธรรมดาเยิ้งบ่เยิ้งกรุ๊ปกรองกับคุ้มบ่เยิ้งไทยเยิ้งวิมัจจการกำลังเยิ้งกับเมียนกรุ๊ปกรองเมียนทวิกาตำแหน่งมากรุ๊ปกรองปัญหานี้เยิ้งเนื้อตาตรายปัญหาสวัสดิ์เพียปัญหาสันดับน้องสันติศักดิ์นกน้องคุ้มสกัดมาเยื่อบ้านนี่ไอ้เอาไว้ได้ยื่อเมื่อคืนท่าไปเจียวปวดรถปุ่งไปชมสับไงนกเมียนกาต ประชุมชาญเพียรเด็กยมมันเลือกลางเทปรูปบางโอนนึกเจ้าเจสมนัวไอ้แล้วนึกยมในเย่ขวานาจิกาพูดประดับโดยประดับแบบพกปัญหาล้างดำใบอ้อยบางโอนน่ะแต่นกคงจะกัดรับมีปัญหาไอ้คลาไทยหนึ่งเต้ากายตบรุ่งไม่คลาดำใบดอกระนาบพยิกันนายเต้าดอกระนาบพยิกันนายเต้าแต่ยังชี้แนะชี้น้อยเลยชี้แนะเต้าตาเย็นเถ้ามีนเถ้ามีนสมนุ่มปล่อยคลาเถ้ามีนกลุ่มนึกเยอะน่ะมากลายมาลายอัดเอาชี้แนะเนี่ยมีนยังยิ่งสับปะกำปั้นบนเอาคงคายเกินเอากลายเธอจำกากลายเธอเสียกินเยอะที่ปลายตึกมันยังเกณฑ์เย็บตีตาลุกไปเล่นตะพอลบอกเก้มันจังเกณฑ์เย็บโดนไปไหนจะต้องช่วยอาชีพก่อใช่ต้องเอาจำทอนใช่นะนั่นไงต้องรีบจำทอนใช่ต้องปนนาต้องจำเย็บปนนาแม่นเอาแต่ถนัดเกียรติโยได้บ่จำมีมาจากการแม่นเต้นอ๋อไงก่อนอักโกนซาตู้มวยแบบปนซาบังตะปนอับซาไอซากับโกนนี่อันนั้นเท่าเกียรติบอสสกัดเท่าเกียรติบอสสกัดปนแตกหันย้อนนี่อย่างนั้นอ่ะโตปนดาทมมองน่าเรียนที่นี่ก็เยอะจังบียังกิดยังกิดประจำโนสมัยสกัดก็เมียนปัญหาได้จังอ่ะวิมาจกาคือทาเวียดเตี้ยมเตี้ยอ่อนเมียนกาอภิวัตคงสกัดประกอบด้วยนี่ร้อนระเพียบเมียนอ่อยเลยมอฮะมาเมินปีเมินละเธอตับเราปีใบอ่อนลิเฮิร์มาคงสกัดอัดมิดอัดแล้วเมื่อเจ้าสกัดยังไม่คงยังอ่อยเธอเธอมาหนักใบคายระโบมาชนะเทียดกับใบคายเทียดเปิดคายเทียดอ่อนเมียเธอเลยติดไปนะให้เธอกำรงอาไปวัดนึกว่าอัดเธออัดเธอตัดเทียดพอเมียนอาไปวัดยังเมียนเธอถนอมเลยหนึ่งเธอสเปียนไอสลาเรียนโจร่วมมันตั้งแต่ตัวเองผู้ยืนโดยฉะนั้นขย่มก่อนบ่มเฝ้าปัญหาโดยฉะนั้นจำตุกปัญหาเอาบ่มโอนก็เลื่อนหลังเกี่ยวบอลดำใบผู้ยืนย่อมกัดตราดำใบยืนตัดพวกก้นโยมายมวยระบบคณะพระสงฆ์กรุเชษฉลายตอบหนึ่งการประชุมเนี่ยเป็นปัจจุบันตั้งปีการเรื่องโยมายตั้งปีการตุ่มเล็กท่าปีการมาเหมือนกรุกรอนตั้งปีการเมียนแทนการอภิวัตนูมูลฐานนะโรงสับกรรมโรงจิตปลายโต้เพื่อและอ่างตึกโตตายในตามภูมิการลุกผลิตภัณฑ์เกษตรกรนี่เกษตรกรนี่คือสมทุกจูนอยู่บอลตะบองโอนดำใบยืนรีบโกนอยู่ไม้ให้โกนอยู่ไม้นี่มันแมนกระดับพระสกุลเจดอดเมียนนี่กระดับพระสกุลเจดเมียนเอาปนใจยืนมันอายมันอายปากกาหมอนเต้ยืนเต้าส้มอยู่บอลปีสุกุมสีเวลปีปะเจี๊ยบโพรสเจี๊ยบดิเซปีบอมโอนแต่นู้นมูลธาเนี่ยแต่เมียนเอาไงเนี่ยอาจหนึ่งจูนเจียอยู่บอลเรียกถิ่นนี้คงจะกัดเถื่อกาบีไม่เอานาตามคาดด้วยคายกระดานนะคาดกระไรตื้อเสาจังบานอย่างไม่กระไรตื้อจังกาจังบานอย่างไม่กระไรจำซัดจังบานอย่างไม่อันนั้นเจียสมนุนโพระบบคงจะกัดดำไปยืนมาร่วมเพื่อเจียโกนอยู่ไม่รู้มวยโดยฉะนั้นขย่มมาจับเถื่อมาได้สมจูนเวทิกาเต้าบอมโอนดำไปด้วยการพิพิธาสมกุลบ้าง
เรียนประจำในกองบ้านช่วยการบอกการเดินทางงานมักการถ่ายรูปอย่างต้องคนชิมรสชื่นบางชมช่างฉันบางท่านที่บอกว่ามีจดหมายหรือจองประชัยดูนางตองล้วนช่วยที่จะบอกมักการมุกการส่งเดินทางในตัวอันนี้ตัวนี้ไปดีบางเอาคนที่ยากมาเดินมาเต็มรีที่สมาชิกกรมประชาคมที่ไหนตรงเดินสายไทยตะการจบการบ้านสนามนึกสิ่งใดฝึกยุ่งนายโม่ก็ไอ้ต้องโม่บางดูก็จบการเรียนจบมองว่าจองสู้ตือไอ้ต้องวิ่งอภิญญาบวิมัจจาจบการบ้านตระการบักวิมัจจานี้ก็ฉลาดเรื่องจะเคลียร์มาแล้วคนใต้ฉบับนึกแต่ขนมฉบับการอ่านบทฉบับเบียร์มันต้นนึกขนมการตระฉบับเอาเดี๋ยวโดยใครต้องมีตาไม่ห่างลุ้นไม่คบก็ต้องทำไปตามปีมันดอลลาร์ขนมไปชิ้นนั้นสำหรับอาบิวอร์คุ้มคุ้มเอาปลายมุกปลายมอทำไมคนใดคนตั้งเครื่องตั้งเครื่องไปต้องไอ้จำไหนไอ้ปลายเรียกในสายอักเมียนตึกไปเชียร์บอลกดออกตะคังเอออนาคตกดเชียร์ตะปงโตสนับเปิดปีกน้องใดไอ้จำไหนอ่านตึกสวัสดิ์เพียบและตะเนียจะจำจีเพียบไปเชียร์บอลมาตรงเชียร์ไฟกับลูนุลูจวายกรงลูจวายไทยทางคณะบางการนายกดเวอร์ใส่อักลุกโจเมตตุเอา
ងចំនួនបាអានទឹកត្រង់ជាស្វាយមានសិទ្ធិតាំងពីបង្ឈុំនិយាយថាបង្ស្នោយើងទៅដល់ស្រែអំបិលមានទឹកមហាសាលដែលប្រើចំនួនកង់មួយគុំ3វគ្គមិនអស់ទឹកប៉ុន្តែឥឡូវទុំ3ទៅ1វគ្គមានទឹកប្រើហើយយើងខ្ញុំជាសមាជិកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាគុំប្រជុំថ្ងៃណាគុំទីជាគាត់ក៏សនុំគាត់គាត់ថាធ្វើម៉េចច្បាប់អនុយោបានអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យអាជីវករគេមានទឹកដាក់ដុះលើអានទឹកដែលគូរះកាត់កាប់ជាកម្មសិទ្ធិចុះបានមានចំនួនមួយសួរឲ្យគាត់ថាគណៈបកសង្ឃជាតិនិងដឹកនាំប្រទេសនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2018តាមច្បាប់វិមជ្ឈការនេះអាចមានប្រសិទ្ធភាពអនុវត្តបលមូលដ្ឋានគ្រប់ប្រការតាមរបៀបណាបើបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះគឺច្បាប់មានជំនឿលើច្បាប់វិមជ្ឈការរបស់អាជ្ញាធរមានណាកន្លែងព្រោះមេឃុំគាត់ត្រូវគ្នាជាមួយស្មៀនចំណែកពួកខ្ញុំ9នាក់ទៀតគាត់មកជួយបងឲ្យទៅទៅគ្នាជាមួយស្មៀនកម្រងអាចអនុវត្តគាត់ស្កាត់ស្កាត់ដេញផ្លៃដោយចឹងខ្ញុំបានមានចំណងគួរហើយក៏មិនដឹងមានចំណងគួរ
តបមកគឺអត់ដល់លើពីរបស់បច្ចការគួរកម្មរបស់ឆ្នាំគួរកម្មយើងតែយើងមានចំណូលអីមានចំណងអីមានបញ្ហាឬលើកចំដើម្បីបានថាដល់ការគួរជាបានឆ្នាំប្រទេសរបស់នេះចូលរួមវិជ្ជាក្នុងអង្គជួបបានអរគុណ
ឥឡូវសូមតមកវិញទៅលើវិបត្តិការភូមិសកាត់តាមការជបល់របស់លោកបណ្ឌិតកែមលីក៏ចង់ឲ្យមកឃុំគឺ1លានដុល្លារគឺ1643ឃុំហ្នឹងគឺ1643លានដុល្លារហើយដើម្បីឲ្យវិបត្តិការហ្នឹងទៅដល់តើតែមានវិបត្តិការខាងនយោបាយវិបត្តិការខាងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចវិបត្តិការខាងរដ្ឋបាលវិបត្តិការសង្គមកិច្ចហើយដើម្បីឲ្យការងារហ្នឹងប្រព្រឹត្តទៅយ៉ាងរលូនតើតែប្រាក់ខែរបស់មន្ត្រីថ្នាក់ក្រោមជាតិដែលហៅនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្នាក់ក្រោមជាតិហ្នឹងបានយ៉ាងតិច 20% នៃប្រាក់ខែឧត្តមតំណាងរាស្ត្រដែលប្រាក់ខែតំណាងរាស្ត្រដែលមានសប្ដាហ៍ហ្នឹងគឺ2000ដុល្លារបាទគំនិតរបស់បងប្អូនចង់ឲ្យប្រាក់ខែ1,600,000ទៅក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសង្កាត់ភូមិទាំងអស់ទូទាំងប្រទេសហ្នឹងដែលមាន1000បើគិតទៅប្រហែលជា10000សមាជិកជាងបើគិតជាចំណាយលុយក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំបងគុណទួលេខទៅអស់តែ81លានដុល្លារទេហើយបើបូកសរុបទៅនឹងប្រាក់ដែលឃុំទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងគឺមានតែ1700លានដុល្លារហើយថវិកាជាតិឆ្នាំក្រោយហ្នឹងនឹងចាយដល់5000លានដុល្លារនោះអញ្ចឹងសូមដក1700លានដុល្លារហ្នឹងយកមកអភិវឌ្ឍឃុំសកាត់មកឃុំ1លានដុល្លារគឺអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសជាតិរីកចម្រើនហើយនេះជាសំណើហើយក្នុងមេភូមិហ្នឹងបងប្អូនបានគុណគូហើយមេភូមិក៏មកប្រាក់ខែគាត់តិចពេកឲ្យគាត់មួយខែ600,000ទៅ600,000 150ដុល្លារហ្នឹងគាត់ចាក់សាំងម៉ូតូចាក់អីគាត់ហូបចុកគ្រប់គ្រាន់ហើយនេះគឺជាការមើលឃើញជាក់ស្ដែងតែម្ដងដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់ងាយស្រួលធ្វើការងារបម្រើប្រជាពលរដ្ឋហើយពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងប្រព័ន្ធផ្លូវប្រព័ន្ធអីហ្នឹងទាំងអស់បើសិនជាមកឃុំ1លានដុល្លារបើឃុំណាធំចាយ1លានទៅឃុំណាតូចយើងអាចចាយ50,000 ដុល្លារអញ្ចឹងអាដាមហើយបើពេលបានអញ្ចឹងស្រួលហើយហើយដូចជានយោបាយចង់ធ្វើកសិកម្មនេះតាមសំណើរបស់ខ្ញុំគិតថាប្រព័ន្ធកសិកម្មហ្នឹងគឺយើងមិនបាច់ជីកបន្លែទឹកទេព្រោះទយោទឹកម៉ាស៊ីនមានយើងអាចធ្វើអាងស្តុកទឹកមួយដែលធំហើយយើងដាក់ទយោទឹកទៅតាមប្រព័ន្ធធារាសាស្ត្រហ្នឹងអត់ប៉ះពាល់ជីវរដ្ឋទេនៅស្រុកគេនៅចិត្តយើងគេធ្វើស្រែគេមានទយោទឹកហើយគេប្រើចុចសិតប្រើថាច់ដូចទូរស័ព្ទយើងគេកំណត់ម៉ោងពិសេសថាក្នុង1ម៉ោងហ្នឹងមហាតាត្រូវការទឹកប្រមាណគីគឺចុចហើយដល់ម៉ោងវាឈប់ខ្លួនហើយយើងមិនបាច់បោមិនបាច់អីទេយើងចំណាញ់ទាំងអស់អត់ប៉ះពាល់បរិស្ថានអត់ប៉ះពាល់គ្រប់សពបែបយ៉ាងអត់និយាយទៅអត់មានប៉ះពាល់ដល់ជីវរដ្ឋអត់ប៉ះពាល់ដូចថាយើងបោទឹកប៉ះផ្សែងចេញមកអំពូលធ្វើឲ្យមានការអំរើគ្រោះអាកាសធាតុទេគឺធ្វើឲ្យប្រទេសជាតិស្រួលតែម្ដងហើយសូមខែមកចំណុចទៀតសប្ដាហ៍ប្រទេសយើងរាល់ថ្ងៃដើរទៅខាងលិចក៏ខ្ចីដង្ហើមទីដកដើរទៅខាងកើតក៏ខ្ចីដង្ហើមទីដកនៅកដាទីក្រុងក៏ខ្ចីដង្ហើមទីដកដែរអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យវិស័យទៅលើគោលនយោបាយគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនឹងផ្ដោតទៅលើវិស័យអប់រំឲ្យលំអិតមែនទែនខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យយកទៅលើវិស័យអប់រំនឹងមួយឆ្នាំ16,000នាក់ឲ្យនិស្សិតនឹងទៅរៀនគ្រប់វិស័យទាំងអស់ឲ្យបានទៅរៀនគ្រប់ជំនាញដែលប្រទេសយើងខ្វះអីនឹងត្រូវទៅរៀនជំនាញហ្នឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចទេបាទសំណួរសួរតែយ៉ាងខ្លីតើអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំលើកឡើងទាំងអស់នេះតើគណៈបកអាចយកទៅគិតគូរធ្វើបានដែរឬទេបាទសូមចប់អរគុណ
បាទសូមអរគុណដល់យុវជនយើងដែលបានលើកជាសំណួរតើមានអង្គពុំមីងបងប្អូនណាមាន
យើងចេះតែក
คลียร์ปีวิทยาบัตรประยุงชิคุลดังยืงจองกอสางโกลยุบายวิมัจกามวยเดมิมประสิทธิภิพดำใบบำราดอลไปเชียประรดในมูลฐานดำใบเฟอร์ไม่เอาชีวภิพไปเชียประรดในมูลฐานนั้นประสาเจียงปัจจุบันนี่เอาไว้เดี๋ยวยืงจองบ้านยืงจองบ้านชีวยุบบอลชีเจียงปรับปัญหาปุปัญหานั้นไอ้ดอมโฮวันมันโลกบ้านจมเรียบจูนะปัญหาเช้านะได้ยืงไปชมในเปลปัจจุบันนี่จังยืงจองเฟอร์อย่างไม่ดำใบกัดปะทอยปัญหานั้นดำใบเชี่ยวเวียงปีปัญหาอ่อนนั้นดำใบเฟอร์อย่างไม่เอามูลฐานไปยืงนั้นเมียนสับเพียบรู้ระเบิดเอามูลฐานนั้นเตยเชี่ยกันไล่ได้ไปเชี่ยปลดอาจจะรู้นั้นบานสกสารเมียนเสวากรรมกรุกรอนเมียนชีวเพียบทุกเทียเมียนกลางเงียบเฟอร์ในมูลฐานอันนั้นคือเอาไว้แต่ยืงจองไปเพียบซ่าหรือไงนี่ยืงอดจองสตับปีปัญหาปะทอยมีระบบปัญหายืงมันก็เจ้านะฮะไปยืงโรมันเชียวใบยืงจองบานชีวบอลตาอโลกลูกใส่ตั้งอ้อได้จีเนจโจรมนั่งมีนยืงบอลแต่จองไอ้ปุยยืงดักเติมขนมโกลยบายนั่งใส่กลาจองบานใส่กลาจองเคยคุมยืงสังกัดยืงคุมยืงนั่งอย่างไม่ปุยยืงมีนกรมประสาคุมสังกัดนั่งระหดดอกเชียงมาเมินเนี่ยมาเมินมาปอนเนี่ยเชียงจองสมาร์นั่งจำนวนคุมตาตัวนาทีพอกอดนั่งเต๋อเธออย่างไม่อำนาจพอกอดนั่งกลัวแต่ปนอลอำนาจจะระเบียบไม่กาสมรัชนั่งระเบียบไม่ตะกอดหายตะกาอาปิวัตระเบียบไม่ขนมูลฐานเลยยังจองบานอยู่บอลจังหายไปเรื่องปัญหานั่งยังเคลียร์ไปยังดังตะกอดคนหายจังให้บันยังจองบานโกลิโอบายมวยแดนเชียดดมนอสไรตอนปัญหาตะกอดหนึ่งว่าสมอคุณ
การมาเจ็บแทนกับทายบอลทุกยันรอดจัง
สมอคุณเจียมท้องเชื่อมสมชินเนจูนบองโอนสมาชิกสมาชิกาคณะปะสกุลเชียกับโดยเชียกรมสมาชิกสมาชิกากรมประชาคมสกัดเยอะดังให้ทานนกนงกรอบทานฉบับเพียจรังคณะปะสกุลเชียเชียสมาชิกกรมประชาหนังเชียจุดตบตีมวยจุดตบตีปีหรือก็ชาวสกัดรองตีมวยชาวสกัดรองตีปีจังเยอะดังยังตรังดังตัวเตี้ยฉบับนกนงฉบับปานใจให้สมบองโอนกงใหญ่ทานเอ็กซ์ยงจุดตบตีมวยหรือก็ชาวสกัดรองตีมวยគេឲ្យការធ្វើនេះគេឲ្យការធ្វើនោះអត់មាននរណាឲ្យទេសូមយល់ឲ្យច្បាស់ពីទួលនទីរបស់យើងគឺច្បាប់អ្នកកំណត់អញ្ចឹងមានខុសអត់មានដកទួលនទីយើងបានទេខ្ញុំជាស្ដាយខ្ញុំធ្វើច្បាប់នៅផ្ទាល់ទៅជាជាមួយសខេងគឺបានថាដាក់ទួលនទីចំតុបទី1ឬក៏ចៅសកាដងទី1ចំតុបទី2ចៅសកាដងទី2ឲ្យច្បាស់ដើម្បីកុំឲ្យឆ្លោះគ្នាអានេះគោលដៅដើមឲ្យចောင်းនិយាយអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាចំតុបទី1ទទួលភារកិច្ចអីផ្នែកខាងហេរ៉ៃវិធូនិងផ្នែកថាវិការហើយចំតុបទី2ខាងសំណាក់ស្រុកសាធារណៈខាងរដ្ឋបាលអញ្ចឹងយើងយកបញ្ហានឹងយកក្តាប់ឲ្យណែនក្នុងដៃយើងអញ្ចឹងគេចង់ទម្លាក់កំហុសលើយើងព្រោះយើងអ្នកទទួលភារកិច្ចខាងសំណាក់ស្រុកខាងរដ្ឋបាលខាងរដ្ឋបាលអញ្ចឹងកាលណាធ្វើកិច្ចការអ្វីគឺយើងត្រូវក្តាប់ការងារយើងឲ្យច្បាស់ហើយសូមជំរាបជូនថាសូមបងប្អូនទៅមូលដ្ឋានសកាត់នឹងឲ្យបានទៀងទាត់អានឹងបានយើងដឹងការងារយើងក្តាប់ការងារបានយើងអត់ខ្លាចគេហើយតើបងប្អូនទៅធ្វើការអត់បានទៀងទាត់បងប្អូនក្តាប់ការងារអត់បានយើងចាញ់គេហើយគេឲ្យធ្វើអីធ្វើនឹងមែនទេយើងទទួលតួនាទីយើងឲ្យច្បាស់ណាស់ចៅសការរងទី1ខាងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចនិងហិរញ្ញវត្ថុទី2ខាងស្ដាប់ធ្នាប់សាធារណៈខាងនៃសង្គមកិច្ចនិងខាងនៃរដ្ឋបាលអញ្ចឹងយើងក្តាប់ការងារអញ្ចឹងស្ដាប់ធ្នាប់សាធារណៈមានអីមានពលីពលីនៅក្រៅយើងអញ្ចឹងយើងក្តាប់ឲ្យបានណាស់មិនចង់ពលីគេណាគេឲ្យដឹងអីបានយើងដឹងយើងត្រូវទីរបាយការណ៍ពលីឧទាហរណ៍ថាធ្វើការអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណបានប្រមាណណាឲ្យពលីរាយការណ៍ឲ្យយើងដើម្បីពេលប្រជុំពេញអង្គធំយើងត្រូវលើកឡើងនេះជាសំទួលនទីឲ្យច្បាស់ហើយរឿងអភិវឌ្ឍនៅក្នុងក្របខណ្ឌឃុំសង្កាត់ មុននឹងចូលការតំណែងគេត្រូវប្រជុំគ្នាដើម្បីលើកពីផែនការអភិវឌ្ឍន៍ឃុំសង្កាត់របស់បងប្អូនដោយការលើកដៃលើកមិញថាលុយបតិភិរដ្ឋាភិបាលឲ្យមកដែលគេយកធ្វើនេះធ្វើនោះអត់បានទេមានផែនការប្រចាំឆ្នាំរបស់ឃុំសង្កាត់អញ្ចឹងយើងក្តាប់ឲ្យច្បាស់លើកត្រូវអភិវឌ្ឍន៍អីខ្លះឃុំសង្កាត់យើងអញ្ចឹងពេលមុននឹងគេអសម្រេចឲ្យអនុវត្តគឺយើងត្រូវប្រជុំក្នុងក្របខ័ណ្ឌក្រមប្រឹក្សាក្របខ័ណ្ឌក្រមប្រឹក្សាមានទាំងយើងមានទាំងគេមិនមានតែគេទេមានទាំងយើងមានទាំងគេអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវស្គាល់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងរាល់ការអនុម័តអញ្ចឹងបានគេអត់និយាយថាណែមេឃុំមានអំណាចធ្វើអីខ្លះអីខ្លះសម្រេចអីខ្លះអត់មានអំណាចសម្រេចក្នុងការអភិវឌ្ឍឃុំសង្កាត់ទេក្រមប្រឹក្សាពាក្យថាក្រមប្រឹក្សាមិនមែនសម្រេចទៅអត្តនោម័តលើមេឃុំទេក្រមប្រឹក្សាគឺប្រជុំទាំងអស់ហើយអនុម័តអានោះពាក្យថាក្រមប្រឹក្សាអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនយល់ឲ្យច្បាស់ពាក្យថាក្រមប្រឹក្សាគឺត្រូវសម្រេចជារួមមិនមែនសម្រេចដោយអត្តនោម័តទេខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបជូនពីអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណសេចក្តីណែនាំរបស់មហាផ្ទៃខ្ញុំណែកាននៅខណ្ឌចកាមនមានលើកបញ្ហាអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណដែរអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណថាមានការលម្អធ្វើប៉ុន្តែសេចក្តីណែនាំមហាផ្ទៃចុងក្រោយនេះសូមបងប្អូនក្រុមប្រសាឃុំស្កាត់ចាប់អារម្មណ៍វាមានជាក្បិតមក2ទី1វាអាចផ្តល់ឱកាសដល់ជនអន្តោប្រវេសន៍ខុសច្បាប់ធ្វើអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណទី2សម្រាប់ដល់អំណោយផលដល់ជាពលរដ្ឋយើងដែលមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទីលំនៅហើយខ្វះផ្ទះសម្បែងនៅពិតកាលខ្លួនឯងមានសិទ្ធិធ្វើអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណអញ្ចឹងសេចក្តីណែនាំលេខ002របស់ក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃខ្ញុំយល់ឃើញថាសង្កាត់បានទទួលអស់ហើយលេខ002ក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃចុះថ្ងៃទី13ខែមករាឆ្នាំ2016បានចេញសេចក្តីណែនាំមួយសូមបងប្អូនចាំឲ្យច្បាស់សេចក្តីណែនាំរបស់ក្រសួងមហាផ្ទៃការសូមលិខិតបញ្ជាក់ទីលំនៅក្នុងទិសដៅធ្វើអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណអានឹងជាសេចក្តីណែនាំចុងក្រោយរបស់មហាផ្ទៃការសូមលិខិតបញ្ជាក់ទីលំនៅក្នុងទិសដៅធ្វើអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណអានឹងធ្វើអីខ្លះចាំបាច់ជាពលរដ្ឋយើងបច្ចុប្បន្នមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរទីលំនៅច្រើនអ្នកខ្លះពីស្រុកមួយទៅស្រុកមួយអ្នកខ្លះពីខេត្តមួយទៅខេត្តមួយអ្នកខ្លះមកពីជនបទមកនៅភ្នំពេញធ្វើកម្មកររត់ម៉ូតូដុំឬក៏រកស៊ីផ្កាយរបស់ផ្សេងផ្សេងគឺគេស្រមួលឲ្យរឿងនឹងឧទាហរណ៍ថាយើងនៅខេត្តមនុស្សចាក់រ៉ែសុំផ្ទះបងប្អូននៅដល់មនុស្សចាក់រ៉ែសុំផ្ទះបងប្អូននៅអញ្ចឹងសភៅគ្រួសារក៏អត់អត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណក៏អត់ណាអានេះសុំស្ដាប់ណាសម្រាប់អ្នកដែលមនុស្សសុំផ្ទះគេនៅទេសក្តីណែនាំនឹងគឺគេណែនាំថាចាំបាច់ទី1ត្រូវធ្វើអញ្ជើញជាតិ
ចាបងប្អូនអ្នកស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិជាទីមេត្រីរឿងកំសាន្តខ្លីដែលបងប្អូនស្ដាប់អំបញ្ញមិញនេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះសូមអរគុណ
លោកអ្នកនាងនិងប្រិយមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិដែលលោកអ្នកនាងទើបតែបានតាមដានស្ដាប់នៅវេលានេះចប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះ
សំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិសូមអំពាវនាវដល់បងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋគ្រប់មជ្ឈដ្ឋានគាំទ្រគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិឲ្យបានច្រើនកកដើម្បីអនាគតរបស់យើងកូនចៅយើងនិងប្រទេសជាតិរបស់យើង
កម្មវិធីសំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិរងចាំទទួលនៅការបញ្ចេញមតិនិងការលើកឡើងជុំវិញបញ្ហាទាំងឡាយរបស់បងប្អូនសូមអញ្ជើញទូរស័ព្ទមកកាន់លេខ092 69 79 41
សំឡេងសង្គ្រោះជាតិផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានដើម្បីការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរ
សូមជម្រាបលា